So how did you build your empire?
Giving people a lifestyle and just inspiring people. You know what I mean? And that's what I did when I started looking into like Egyptian culture and kind of like where we come from and all that, and you know, start calling myself a king and like just empowering myself to, you know, empowering other people. And then I started Last Kings, and then, you know, then I started a clothing line and I opened stores and I started a label with it. And it was just something that I just wanted people to be a part of and just motivate people that like, basically like, you control your own destiny. You can do whatever it is that you want to do. You know what I mean? And you should always want to push the agenda and push the culture, like, you know what I mean? Like, that's why this project, I'm like, I'm gonna just switch it up. I'm gonna just come out with a whole singing album and just go opposite. A lot of people get success or quick success and they really don't lay the foundation, you know what I mean? Like, some people go straight to the top and you'd be like, damn. But really, it's just smoke and mirrors kind of sometimes, because it's a lot of it is gimmicky, you know what I'm saying? Like, and when it's a gimmick, like, people are like on to the next year. They're like, all right, we're tired of this now. Like, you know what I mean? We want to try this now. Well, we want to go back to this. But I feel like if you lay the foundation, and that's what I always did from like doing hella mixtapes, doing all those mixtapes with Wayne. And, you know, he was putting in a lot of work. And when I was around him, you know, we was on the bus, like traveling city to city. He was doing shows. People probably didn't see that. They saw when like Lollipop came out and it was like number one, and then he sold a million. But he was laying the foundation every day on the road, hitting clubs. And having an empire is just laying your own foundation and building it up, and then, you know, bringing other people into that, you know, and building other people up. You know what I'm saying? Because like, you can't build an empire by yourself.